Well, hello again, everybody. Mark Preston here with the third edition of the Lettermen Tour of the Philippines in January of 2007. My goodness, it's hard to believe it was so long ago already, 13 years by the, at the time that we're filming this. So anyway, this edition picks up at the concert at the Araneta Coliseum. We ended the last episode with that, and so now we're back into more footage from that concert. And then from there, we make our trip on the next day to Bacolod, which was one of the first times the Lettermen had ever played there. It was an unbelievable venue at the college there, and it happened to be about 135% humidity and rain. So it was a little toasty, little wet, little moist, but it was a great show. So anyway, enjoy the footage, enjoy the festivities from that day. And then we'll pick it up at the end, and we'll talk a little bit about the Lettermen Community Project again. All right, enjoy the video. Life is good.
Spelled differently. But it feels the same.
It's okay. Just stand there and relax. And emoting is like, you know, react to it when I say something. Okay? Just react and relax. Okay?
The most beautiful sound I've ever heard.
Thank you.
and I must be heard.
Yeah.
So easy.
Yes, that's why I got the camera. That's fine.
Film at 11.
All right. Wait for it to get down.
Oh my gosh!
How are you?
Still a mark,
Preston. That's right.
Thank you very much.
very, very much.
Our mascara, please.
Thank you. There we go. Much better. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Just so my kids would know that I was actually here.
You have to finish the job.
Kisses on a summer's day. Okay.
There we go.
All right.
Different way. You want to tell them how we do this tour?
T-shirts. Oh, yes. We actually hold the t-shirts. It does a better job.
I'm
it's just
that. I
don't put water there like that.
Oh, yeah? Do you want this sign on the bill? Do you want it sold?
How are you today, Mr. McKinney?
Good to be. I wish the audience at home could feel the humidity that I'm feeling.
Where are we today, Michael? Where are we today?
Butala. Chicken capital of the Philippines.
And are you happy to be here?
Happy, happy, happy.
Are you very happy to be here?
Kentucky, Mr. Ken McKinney. And our drummer, he's so good at what he does, ladies and gentlemen, that he has been featured many times in Modern Drummer magazine. He's from Republic, Pennsylvania, the incomparable Mr. Jerry Leone. Last but certainly not least, our musical director. He's our arranger. He conducts all of our symphony orchestra shows for us. A very talented musician. He hails from Indianapolis, Indiana. The one, the only, Mr. Michael Erickson.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Well played, gentlemen. You know what we want to do?
Can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven to touch.
Kelly, are you pooped?
No, really? Yeah. I fell asleep three times.
times during the show.
Oh, thank you. Oh, nice. Say goodnight, Duran.
And at least three goodnight, people Duran. Got it on film.
Really?
Yeah.
Say goodnight, Duran. Goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
And where are we going to see the people again? Tomorrow in Davao. At the airport, that's right.
Yeah, not in Davao, at the airport.
At the airport, yes, Mr. Leone.
At the Davao airport, they have
that's a no baloney, Leone.
I have
Leone.
Another gig, man, I got to go to right now.
You got another gig? Really? Very good. Good night, everybody. It is a morning. What day is today, Michael?
Sunday, Monday.
Sunday, Monday, and what time of the morning is it?
Early.
About 6:30, I guess. Here we are at the breakfast buffet in Bacolod. Good morning. Everybody's very nice. Morning, Dwight. Morning, Viking. Hello again, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that footage. It's really, really fun to look back at these films and these tapes and see what a great time we had. There was a lot of work. There's no doubt about it. There was a lot of work, a lot of travel, a lot of public appearances and autograph sessions and so on and so forth. But we truly enjoy what we were doing, and we had a ball there. So I hope you enjoyed it too. Now let's talk a little bit about the Lettermen Community Project and a way that you can participate and help raise money for that that cause is by purchasing one of these lovely Lettermen commemorative T-shirts for the Hall of Fame ceremony that took place in February of this year, 2020. On February 24th. So you can get one of these wonderful shirts, great, great quality shirts, through the Letterman website, thelettermen.com, and then go to the merchandise page. And a portion of the proceeds goes to the Letterman Community Project, which is a wonderful, wonderful cause that David and Tracy and Jeannie and, of course, the guys, Rob and Donovan and Bobby have done so much work to take care of this, and Tony before them before he retired. So make sure you go to thelettermen.com, get your T-shirt today, order it. We'll get it to you quickly because it's not like we're doing anything else these days, huh? Stay healthy out there, everybody. This too shall pass. Wear your mask, wash your hands, stay socially distant. This too shall pass. We'll all be good on the other side of it, and it will pass. It'll be done soon. All right, Mark Preston here saying goodbye. Until the next time with episode 4. Of the Lettermen Philippine Tour from 2007. Have a great day, everybody. Life is good.